reef moose. Since I put in the wave maker, I've managed to tank my tank. Did a water change really fast. Didn't double check my pH in my water I was adding, and tanked it down. My bubble tip anemone nuked and died. So put some new stuff back in today. Got a orange skirt snail. You can't quite see him, but he's back in that little cubby hole back there. Just a second ago, I could really see his orange foot. But he's fairly good size, about size of a half dollar US. And I got another snail also today at the same time. Wave maker's working out pretty good. Kind of had to rearrange the tank and adjust some stuff, but oh well, that's life.